SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a reading list item on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The reading list in the Safari browser on your iPhone is a great place to store articles that you want to read in the future, but you don't have time to read right now. But if you've added a lot of items to the reading list and you've already read some of them, or if you simply want to shorten that list, then you can delete a reading list item by opening the Safari app. You can then select the book icon at the bottom of the screen, which is going to take you to this page. There's three tabs at the top here, one for favorites, one for history, and this middle one is for reading list. So just go ahead and select the reading list tab, and now you're going to see the pages that are currently saved to your reading list. There's two different ways that you can delete these. The first one is to swipe to the left on one of the items and then tap the delete button, or you can tap the edit button at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can tap the circle to the left of each item that you want to delete from the reading list. Once all those items are selected, just tap the delete button, and then that's going to remove them from the reading list.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.